on Radio Freaky Dot. And you guys know what? I have a bone to pick. I don't even remember the last time someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat. I mean, the entire region's been under Buggins' control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable? That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kirat a better place. But I find a lot of things undesirable. I find poop undesirable.
You don't deserve to live!
My spotters say that you're near Varshakot. That's Tiplur's fortress. It's extremely well defended. Be careful.
You're tuned into Radio Free Kirat. So as you guys know, Buggan is using the now defunct local tea distributor, Kyra Tea, as the center for Paul Tiplur's opium business. What? I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, Duplur is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Kyra Tea logos.
I'm going to kill you!
Here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Buggan's got the only airport in the country on lockdown. Hey, Rabbi.
Thank you.
denied anything? Let that truck you destroyed be the start of a new age for Kirat.
I'm gonna put you in the grave.
I regret nothing.